yesterday. I guess they were here.
Thank you.
Thank you. 3-0.
I saw 2-0.
I didn't know that.
I don't think Washington can make up the point differential even if they win. McNamee's tough. Little. Like their biggest player.
They're gonna press us.
Their biggest player is a little bigger than Mike.
They're gonna make us play.
They're gonna press and they play the right way. And they play fast. But physically, you guys are so dominant.
If we lose that game, it's bad for us.
But not something for you boys to look over. We played them one time last year. We only won by 6. So they're not a pushover.
Yeah, we play the right way. You would say. The team we play right now. The next play by 15.
You guys should take that.
Those two kids on next play.
They're good. They're playing right now, right here. They were down. They were down to start this game. They were down 20-4. I was like, they're completely different team. They're up 40-31 right now. They did the same thing to this team that they were doing to you.
I think it was 24.
Yeah. They weren't even playing. But all of a sudden, they just slowly started grinding back.
I mean, they adjusted. They pressed us well. We didn't adjust.
Wow.
We killed them in that first half.
The two best teams in the 6th grade are you guys. We got it now.
And we don't have to play them again.
No. The same when you guys are on the same side of the bracket. This would be the best team.
Beating them twice would have been tough.
Oh, yeah. They would have been ready.
Yeah.
Beating anybody twice is tough.
We re-hung up.
All right, Cardinals.
Like, it was just re-hung up.